is Kate and I'm marketing specialist on Muse.com. Have you ever wondered why people buy YouTube dislikes? It is supposed to be a negative metric, so why does anyone need it? Why is there a need to show people that someone didn't like your content? Let's figure it out. First and the most important reason for buying YouTube dislikes is YouTube algorithms. It works this way. When you order only YouTube likes, the algorithms consider it suspicious and may ban the video or cut the views or other indexes. But when you order likes together with dislikes, it seems totally okay for YouTube. One more reason is loyalty of the audience. Don't you agree that it's impossible to have zero dislikes under your video? Because people are so different, nothing can be totally liked by everyone, can't it? So to make your promotion look organic and natural, order YouTube dislikes, or you can always hit a video of your competitor. The promotion will start during 24 hours since the order is made. The average speed is up to 10,000 per day. If you are interested in this service, please choose your ID 12377 on Muse.com. You can also find a direct link to the service in the video description. If you have any questions about YouTube dislikes or any other Muse services, please contact our support via live chat or leave a comment below this video. Thanks for watching, please like and subscribe to this channel and click the bell icon to get new video updates. Have a good day and let the popularity be with you.